Hello and welcome to CBS Institute. Welcome to Current Affairs Quiz. Let's get started with the first question. Who among the following has been appointed as the chairman of Stop TB Partnership Board recently? C. The Stop TB, that is tuberculosis, a disease which affects lungs. So, Stop TB Partnership Board, a new chairman has been appointed recently. See, he is Indian Union Minister for Health and Family Welfare, Dr. Harshvardhan. So, he will continue as the chairman of Stop TB Partnership Board for a period of 3 years. For a period of 3 years, beginning with July 2021. So, from this period, he will continue as the chairman for a period of 3 years. See, Union Minister Harshvardhan will continue as the minister and also he will continue as the chairman of the board. So, here, earlier, the chairman was Dr. Lewis Hendrick Mandetta. So, this is the name of earlier chairman. Now, Dr. Harshvardhan from India has been appointed as the Stop TB Partnership Board recently. See, this board works for the elimination of tuberculosis. See, world target to end the tuberculosis is the year 2030. So, India's target to eliminate the TB completely in the country is 2025. This is also important from examination point of view. So, by which year India may eliminate the TB as decided by the government earlier? So, the year is 2025. See, every year World TB Day is observed on 24th March. 24th March also a point to be kept in mind. This year World TB Day theme is The clock is ticking. So the theme gives the significance that time is running out. So we have to achieve our target, that is elimination of TB by the year 2030. In India, it is by 2025. So 5 years before the global target. Option B is the correct answer here. Dr. Harshvardhan. Next question. Global Recycling Day is observed on. See, Bureau of International Recycling, which is headquartered at Brussels, which is in the country Belgium, every year observes Global Recycling Day on 18th March. So, this is headquartered at Brussels, which is in Belgium. So, Global Recycling Day is observed on is the question here. Option D is the correct answer, that is 18th March. See, this year, that is 2021, theme is Recycling Heroes. So, Recycling Heroes, this is the theme of the year 2021. March 18th. So, Global Recycling Day is 18th March. Option D is the correct answer. Next question. Neo Growth Private Limited has appointed as its ambassador recently. See here, question is, New Growth Private Limited has appointed who among the following as its brand ambassador recently. See, this Hyderabad-based company, that is Neo Growth Private Limited, has appointed cricketer Ajinkya Rahane as its brand ambassador. So, under this, he will promote brands of the company, that is Neo Growth Private Limited. So, here, option D is the correct answer, that is Ajinkya Rahane. Next question. the Khan Research Laboratories, that is KRL, Cricket Stadium in Rawalpindi, Pakistan, has been named after who among the following? See, recently, the Pakistan Cricket Board has taken a decision to rename the Khan Research Laboratories Cricket Stadium, which is in Rawalpindi city, so which is in Pakistan, as Shoaib Akhtar Cricket Stadium. Shoaib Akhtar Cricket Stadium. So, Shoaib Akhtar Cricket Stadium has been, this is the new name of the earlier name, that is Khan Research Laboratories Cricket Stadium. So, has been renamed as Shoaib Akhtar Cricket Stadium. Option C is the correct answer, that is Shoaib Akhtar. Next question. International Labour Organization headquarters are located in which of the following cities? See, International Labour Organization, that is ILO, was established on 11th April 1919. See, ILO is headquartered at Geneva, which is in Switzerland. So, Director General of International Labour Organization is Guy Ryder. So, this is also important from examination point of view. International Labour Organization works for the welfare of labourers around the world. See, another important point with respect to ILO here is International Labour Organization got Nobel Peace Prize. In the year 1969. So, ILO got Nobel Peace Prize in the year 1969. So, here International Labour Organization headquarters are located in which of the following cities is the question. Option A is the correct answer, that is Geneva. Next question. John Magufuli passed away recently. He is the president of which of the following countries? Recently, Tanzania president John Magufuli passed away. So, he is the president of the country Tanzania. Option C is the correct answer. C. Capital city of the country Tanzania is Dodoma. And Tanzanian shilling is the currency. Option C is the correct answer, that is Tanzania. So, John Magufuli was the president of the country Tanzania.